Welcome to 10 News. First of all, we would like to know about India International Mega Trade Fair. What are the main features of it?
India International Mega Trade Fair is namse. This is the first started in 2004, and this particular fair is our 200th fair, and we have been doing in Calcutta, Bhubaneswar, Ranchi, Visakhapatnam, and this is for the first time we are coming to the capital city of our India. And the venue was such a good organized, the IML. So we thought that we start our national campaign from IML. And the main feature of this particular event is India International Mega Trade Fair is we organize B2B as well as B2C. The people who participate here, they can have a business as well as they can sell the products to the visitors. And it has been very successful in all our fairs in the past, and Calcutta is the best and biggest one, and we got award of for the biggest fair award also from Exhibition Organizations Association. And the main feature of this particular fair is that we have invited almost all southeastern countries of the world, and we'll be having about 17 to 19 international participants. Among them are Sri Lanka and Indonesia is coming for first time, and we'll be having participation from Bangladesh, Pakistan and other countries also, Turkey, Egypt and other countries. Thailand is coming in a very, very big way. Thailand is coming in a very, very big way, and we expect that people will visit in large number and make this particular event successful.
China is not available in this.
China, we were expecting them to come, and we had progressed a lot, but they had sent us a communication that with, due to some unavoidable reasons, they will not be able to come, and we are very much unfortunate that to miss. Because that we will thought that they will participate this year, because they had shown interest in Calcutta fair, and they have sent their delegate also, and the Consul General of China in Calcutta had taken very good initiative, but unfortunately we did not get this participation.
But Pakistan is still
Pakistan's participation there, and few more will be coming subject to the availability of visa.
Thank
by
you.
The excellent. Thank you very much.